coming. Today we want to look at the topic, are women really ready to take up leadership positions? Are women really ready to take up leadership positions? Yes, I would like to start taking comments from the men. Let me start from my left.
Thank you. No, actually this topic is an interesting one, where there are a lot of public outcry or debate whether women are really ready. But to me, yes, some are ready, and they're not ready. Why? Our system, if traced back to history, our system was built based on patriarchal nature. So you have realized that male dominance gone on the days was seen as something that women were below. So because of this male dominance of system, we still have that kind of old way of practicing embedded in the current community. So for women to be ready for these positions or vacancies or so, we need to work on our system. Our system where the mentality of male dominance in all positions in our country, in all institutions, we need to